Thank you, Mr. President. It's a real privilege to be here at a very important time. You're right to point out that this relationship is the best it ever was, that it can become even better. Both on the geopolitical side, we're looking for your constant support, strengthening the strategic relationship. On the defense side, we made lots of progress in terms of making sure that you have a reliable and predictable ally in a complicated part of the world. But I also want to stress the economic aspect of our relationship. The Greek economy has done extremely well over the past months. We've lowered taxes, we are deregulating, we're following a recipe that also worked here in the United States, and the economy is reacting very positively. So we'll also be looking to your support to convince American companies to invest more in Greece and help us grow the economy at a pace where people are really going to feel the difference. So it's a privilege to be here. You can always count on, the United States can always count on Greece as a reliable and predictable ally.
When Bank was trust got bought by Deutsche Bank?
All over the world. There was nothing done wrong. The two articles that were sent are not even serious. And by the way, they're not a crime. The Republicans voted approximately 196 to nothing.
The office to do something meaningful.